24th of October, about 5:30. And this is what I love. Listen to this. Just one rough car in the distance. No jackhammers, digging machines, traffic. And the best thing about this place now is you scat about. And you will find coal. It's not the biggest piece of coal you're going to see. That's been there now nearly a month, and I'm dead impressed that it hasn't been destroyed or bailiffs been round. It's all good. That's where I'm camped over there. Tomorrow I'm going to get some of this clay and cook some beef in it. I'll probably end up with food poisoning or whatever, but no. I'm going to just do it in some silver paper, but no. It's going in some cabbage, savoy, cabbage leaves and blackberry leaves. I have changed the fire pit in here. I've put some of them dead thick logs and made it. I mean, it's hot in here now. I mean, that is a proper pit now. These are dead slow burning. That's been burning continuously all last weekend. Yeah. It's only a small little place, between a little valley. So now it's been here this long, with no damage to it, I have brought a bit of wood in from Skip, on the site I'm working at the moment, and I'm going to put a platform over there. A pretty level, instead of chopping on, cutting and sawing. 10 to 1.